Hi, I'm Lucy Ravitch from KidsMathTeacher.com, where we take everyday experiences and turn them into hands-on math activities.
Yay!
Today we're reviewing a new fun picture book by Danica McKellar, Goodnight Numbers, and illustrated by Alicia Padron. I feel this book is best suited for children's ages 0 to 6, and will make a great bedtime book. Not only is it great for reading, but you get to interact with the book as you read and search the spreads for numbers all around. While being somewhat reminiscent of Goodnight Moon, Goodnight Numbers has children practice counting up to 10 and seeing the numbers 1 through 10 in written and numerical form. There is a great search and find aspect too. Each spread has its number theme, and you can encourage your child to see how many different objects they can find of that number. What sets this book apart from other normal counting books is the wide variety of optional images the kids can count. As you can see within this spread of six, you have six music notes, six blocks, six snaps, six flowers, six light bulbs, six fruits in a 10-frame chart, and if that wasn't enough, there are six bunnies spread around the room. There are many times when the options go the extra mile in counting too. The mother's necklace has five flowers on it, with five petals on each flower. This 10 frame has three objects, with each having three dots. While talking to your kids about this, it can help them understand the concept of skip counting and ultimately multiplication. There are little dots grouped all over the pillow. Some children might enjoy counting each dot individually. Many kids might wonder how many dots there are altogether. They can learn to skip count 3, 6, 9, 12, but then realize there must be a faster way. They may decide to count the groups. 8. And since they know that there are 3 dots in each group, they conclude 3 times 8 is the number of dots, or the total. While I don't expect 2 and 3-year-olds to verbally express this that early, but they can be thinking about lots of math terms as you introduce them to them. Ultimately, this book has plenty of eye candy for your kids to ask questions and learn as they play. Alicia Padron did a wonderful job of illustrating sweet pictures that have plenty of items with each number theme. The end papers are also an added bonus, as they show several ways to represent each number. Danica McKellar did a wonderful job writing this book that helps children see that numbers are all around them. While Danica is well known for her acting roles in The Wonder Years and The West Wing, she is passionate about mathematics. She has a graduate degree from UCLA in mathematics and is often seen on panels speaking about the importance of math education. You can see her on YouTube's Nerdist channel doing fun, short math bites. Plus, on McKellarMath.com, you can find her other great math books she's written. Overall, I give Goodnight Numbers 5 stars. It's a great way to show your kids that math, patterns, and numbers are all around us. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and share. It lets us know that you enjoy videos like this. Also, let us know what your favorite math picture books are in the comments below. Remember to check out the Nerdist channel and join us next time as we do a Math Activity Thursday or Math Product Review.